morning, everybody. Time to grill. Welcome to the next episode of our outdoor breakfast special. And today we're gonna have a Serrano breakfast burger. And this one is also very easy to do. All you need is slices of tomato, some Serrano ham, which is a Spanish ham, and some mozzarella cheese. In this case, you can add, this is optional, garlic, which is in chili oil in this case. And all you do is to fold little packages. And then you grill those little packages over direct heat, but only for a short time. Instead of the garlic, you can also use a pesto. That would fit perfectly. After giving the packages a twist, after you flip them over, you add your mozzarella cheese and let it melt a bit. Buttered scones with cream are rather splendid in the sun. Gammon is quite fashion in high society. But a nice pork pie works just as well to take me on to supper. And that's all. And have a lovely meal. A five-course spread with quail's eggs and ice. Then you can add some lettuce if you want. And just build your burger. That's it. What a great start for a great day. Thanks for watching. Next episode for the breakfast week will be out tomorrow, 6 o'clock Central European Time. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching. I'm out.